everyone, this is another video for the children who study Gogo Loves English. Gogo Loves English, we're gonna review lesson 9. Lesson 9 is what time is it? What time is it? What time is it,
y'all? Yes.
So what time is it? And then the answers are very easy. It's 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock. We're gonna start by looking at what are Gogo, Jenny and Tommy doing in the video. And here we go.
Thank you.
afternoon. Well, unfortunately, we have to listen to this because today we are doing it from iPad instead of from a computer, so we cannot jump over this in just a few seconds.
对，老师，这个广告就是同学刚好是英文的，我们也是来看一下。
It's 12 o'clock.
So today we watched a little bit more video because this lesson is very easy.
好，师傅说我们刚看很多影片了哈。这个课是只问时间，然后
很简单哦。So we just wanted to see the Disney song at the end.
所以让你听一听歌曲，很有趣哦。
Yes. Anyway, this lesson just asks you one thing: what time is it? And then you just answer by saying it's 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock. One thing is, we would like students to be able to spell the words from 1 to 12.
老师说希望你呢会拼这些字哈。
For example, if teacher says it's 7 o'clock, it's 7 o'clock, and the students don't see these things, we would like them to remember us seven, S E V E N seven.
对，老师说。
So numbers
1 to 12. 想到 seven 的时候，你是不是会可以头脑想到 seven 是 S E V E？
So in numbers 1 to 12, students will be able to 自己 remember how to spell. Let's practice one more time. O-N-E 1.
跟着老师这样子念哦。
D-W-O 2. D-H-R-E-E 3. F-O-U-R 4. F-I-V-E 5. S-I-X 6. S-E-V-E-N 7.This one a lot of kids can't remember, I don't know why. E-I-G-H-T 8.
八
E-I-G-H-T, just answer. N-I-N-E 9. T-E-N 10. And then there are two more.
还有十一个是
12. Yeah, let's remember those two. E-L-E-V-E-N.
Everybody?
Yes, every time when you go to 7-Eleven, it says 7-Eleven.
There's 11 in
7-Eleven. D-W-E-L-V-E 12. And if you remember, when we were looking at the video, there are two different things to ask. One thing to ask is, what time is it? So, if something right like this, what time is it?What time is it? Then the answer is just very simple. 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock. What time is it? You just tell this. It is, for example, it is 4 o'clock. Just like this.
如果我们问时间呢，简单来问的话，你可以说 What time is it?
What time is it?
然后你回答用 it is 来回答 It is 4 o'clock. 这样子。
But if you remember when we're looking at the video, there is another way to ask.There's another way to ask. If you pretty much know that right now it's maybe 2 o'clock, maybe 4 o'clock, maybe 5 o'clock, then you say this: Is it 6 o'clock? Is it 4 o'clock? Is it 11 o'clock?
好，老师说句子里面，刚的影片也会问说啊，现在是3点吗？现在是5点吗？你也可以这样子来问。
Is it 9 o'clock?
好，如果你想要问。现在是5点几点？那你就要变成 is 一来写哦， is 一来问，所以 is in， 然后你的时间出来想要问他现在是5点几点？9点，所以老师写的是 nine， 就是9点，所以你要问人家现在是9点吗？那你就要用 is in 9 o'clock 来问哦。
没错 ，So we ask is it 9 o'clock? And the two answers are this: yes, it is, or no, it.
好，如果正确的话，如果你想要问人家 is in 9 o'clock， 现在是9点吗？正确的话，我们就说 yes it is， 是的，没错。如果不是，那你就说 no it isn't， 那你也可以再回答他正确的时间。
所以从我们的课那边最重要的 point 就是要记得这个小的部分在这里。What time is it? It's 4 o'clock. Is it 9 o'clock? Yes it is. No it isn't.That's all you need to remember from lesson 9, and if you can spell those words, O-N-E-1, D-W-O-2, that would be very nice. Okay, so this is it for today. Have a nice day. See you again. Bye-bye.